Stop! This may look like a wolf, but it is not. Neither is a fox. This is the maned wolf, Chrysocyon brachyurus. It's the largest wild dog species in South America. Looks like the head and coloring of a wolf, the large ears of an African hunting dog, and the body of a hyena. The maned wolf gets its name from the long mane and red hair that runs down its neck and back. It is known for its distinctive vocalizations, including a deep bark and a high-pitched whine that sounds like a bird's call. This species has long, slender legs that allow it to run quickly and jump high, making it an excellent hunter. Despite being a carnivore, the maned wolf's diet consists mainly of fruits and vegetables, particularly a fruit called the lobato, which is similar to a tomato. The maned wolf is a solitary animal and is mostly active at dawn and dusk. Their urine has a distinct odor, which is used to mark its territory and communicate with other members of its species. This species has an unusually high number of chromosomes, with a total of 76 compared to 46 in humans. The maned wolf is considered a keystone species in its ecosystem, as it helps to regulate populations of prey species and maintain the balance of the ecosystem. Unfortunately, the maned wolf is listed as near threatened by the International Union for Conservation of Nature due to habitat loss, hunting, and roadkill. Conservation efforts are underway to protect this unique species and its habitat. Something curious.